To import a curriculum, click the import icon. Select the source from which you would like to import your curriculum. Then click Use this source. Select a level and a learning area. Then click Search. Your curriculum will then appear for you to review. When you are ready to import the curriculum, scroll to the bottom of the page and hit Save Curriculum. You can then use the Edit, Add Subsection and Delete buttons to make any changes you need to the curriculum you have imported.